How about marbles?
No time, Bugs. Looney Tunes is next.
Hey, that's a wonderful idea.
On Nickelodeon.
One kid's meal right away. You make that too.
Now at Burger King.
Billy, lunch is ready.
Kids Club character Watermates.
Time for school.
You can collect a new one each week when you buy a kid's meal. They're so much fun, you'll never want to get out of the water.
Billy.
The Burger King Kids Club. Just for fun,
Billy.
Just for you.
Here's how to play Nickelodeon's Slime Time game. Watch Nickelodeon's Ozone starting Monday. The kids we call will call the shots live on national TV. You've got three chances to make a match and win. No match, you get slime. But remember, you've got to watch to play Nickelodeon's Slime Time game starting Monday in Nickelodeon's Ozone. Brought to you by Pizza Hut, Sega Genesis, and the place where only kids win.
Nickelodeon.
And now a message from the adults who find fun unbearably loathsome.
Awful reasons why Nickelodeon summer is bad. The contests and specials fail to cover any of the truly important topics for young people. Long division, grammar, obedience.
And the show Salute Your Shores has kids alone at camp with hardly any supervision. Shameful.
And the new cartoons, I shudder to think what Rugrats will be.
Three good reasons not to watch Nickelodeon this summer.
We're the babies, little babies, many, many little babies. We are fun.
Many, many, many little babies.
Get to know us, get to hold us, each and every little baby, one by one.
Little babies, so many little babies.
So many different babies. We're a great big family of fun.
We're so many, many different babies.
A great big family.
48 different little babies, each sold separately. Collect them all.
Dog ate it.
It's
my brother's holding it for ransom.
Aliens ransacked my room.
My printer's down.
You won't need excuses for losing your schoolwork with the Trapper Keeper, because Trapper's special folders and pockets keep an amazing amount of work organized, secure, and right where you want it.
It's on the spaceship to Pluto.
The one and only Trapper, only from Mead.
And now it's time for the show.
Looney Tunes will be right back after these messages.
How fast does the fast moving game show get the picture? First, you answer the questions to connect the dots to reveal the squares to score more points to win the game. Get the picture.
Weekdays on Nickelodeon.
We're back at the Kool-Aid Wacky Warehouse Mall to check out all the wild new stuff. At the Anything and More floor, we've got...
Anything.
And more.
And the hit at Club Kool-Aid is new...
Rocket Owl Red.
Yo-yo.
The Wacky Warehouse Mall. The wackiest mall of all.
Now Kool-Aid is giving away their wacky zany video at KB Toy Stores.
Wow. You can get the wacky zany video free by bringing 15 Kool-Aid points to any participating KB Toy Store. Kool-Aid points are in all Kool-Aid soft drinks packages.
Oh, yeah!
Crayola, Crayola, rock!
Crayola crayons let you rock. Crayola markers let you roll.
Crayola, Crayola, rock! Crayola, Crayola, rock!
Crayola,
Crayola, rock!
Crayola crayons and markers. You don't just draw with them, you rock and roll with them.
Crayola, Crayola, rock!
I'm gonna try on these bugle boys, Mom.
Okay, dear.
Aluva! Cool clothes.
Thanks.
Satellite!
I'll take him.
You're watching Nickelodeon. And now back to Looney Tunes.
Hello out there from TV land, a beautiful place to be. Nick at Night, better living through good TV.
Tonight from TV land, it's Looney Tunes, followed by Hi Honey, I'm Home, and then Donna Reed.
First, there was Roots. Then came the Winds of War. Now comes a mini-series event that may change the way you part your hair.
Aye.
Over two unprecedented hours, Nick at Night unleashes the passion and the pity, the controversy and the guilt of Fergus.
Fergus? Fergus.
Starring Fred McMurray in his most challenging roles.
Aye.
William Demarest and introducing Dawn Lynn as Dodie. Fergus, this Friday at midnight, 11 Central on Nick at Night Overnight.
The bigger you think, the bigger you are, the bigger the genes wherever you are. Yeah, as I would say, the bigger the friend, the bigger the fun, the bigger the mess whenever you're done. You're living large, yes, you're living large. In the Levi's big gene, Lord, you're living large. You're living large, yes, you're living large.
If televisions ever could talk, then they would tell us the shows they like to play. They all agree for viewing a night. They'd rather be tuned to Nick at Night.
Oh, hum, I'm tired.
Some people put off watching Nick at Night. I'll watch more tomorrow night, they say. Right now, Rescue 911 is on. As a matter of fact, that was exactly what a friend of mine told me. The next day, he died. And it was a really great Mork and Mindy on that night, too. Now, I made that story up, but it could be true. So don't put it off. Look for the shows that have earned the good TV guarantee today. You'll see why America is turning to Nick at Night after they see what else is on.
When you're out street hiking, you better know how to read the terrain. Do your best to preserve the wildlife, because street hikers don't just walk, they hike.
Fresh shoes, Joe.
Presenting the Hoover Elite 2 Upright with attached hose and tools. It's the crevice-finding, blind-minding, far-reaching, carpet-cleaning, hose-wearing, tool-bearing, ultimate cleaning machine. Hoover invented it.
Upon entering our hotels this summer, 68% of our clientele will look for a pool. 48% explore entertainment options. 36% test the bed. Nobody understands families like Holiday Inn. Kids stay free. Summer great rates are as low as $39. Holiday Inn. Stay with someone you know who really knows you. Call today. Rooms are going fast.
If you added up all the potato chips you've eaten during poker nights and playoff games, you'd end up with some serious fuds. But you still wouldn't have a taste as big as these little Gino's pizza rolls. Ooh, a tremendous taste of zesty pizza and a hot little bite-sized snack. A taste so big, it makes ordinary chips seem like small potatoes. Gino's pizza rolls, the pizza way to snack.
Darren can't stop talking about.
Honey, I'm home.
Yes, it's hi, honey. I'm home. TV Land's first instant rerun. Tonight at 8:30, 7:30 Central on Nick at Night.
The following scenes may be unsuitable for sensitive viewers. They are the forgotten, these hungry, sick, dying children of the world. They need help so urgently. But what does it cost to fight disease, malnutrition, starvation? How much does it cost to keep a child alive? The figure is almost unbelievable. It's only 70 cents a day. Please call this toll-free number now and learn more about sponsoring a child through Christian Children's Fund. For just 70 cents a day, only $21 a month, you'll make sure a sick child can see a doctor. Your 70 cents also gives a child food, clothing, a chance to go to school, a future. Every day, 35,000 children die from hunger and hunger-related diseases around the world. To them, 70 cents a day literally means the difference between life and death. Become a most important person in a child's life. Please, call today.
Hey, remind you of anybody's face?
Well, that's cruel.
Hey, where is Harold anyway? I haven't seen him all week.
Maybe his face exploded.
Why didn't somebody tell him?
Like what? You should do something about your zits?
I don't know. Maybe, like, slip him some Clearasil.
No one's gonna tell you to your face you need Clearasil. Such strong medicine, Clearasil guarantees fewer pimples in just 5 days.
He's back!
Harold?
Someone must have told him.
Clearasil. Fewer pimples in 5 days or your money back. Guaranteed.
Wishing for a lighter way to go? Try Long John Silver's Baked Fish Light Meal. Just $2.99.
The fish, Long John Silver.
Right now, go for our Baked Fish Light Meal. Just $2.99.
Nick at Night. Those TV classics, Nick at Night. No fatty acids.
Powerful TV.
You can count on Nick at Night.
It's summertime. Time to get out and get to the beach. And time for our grilled chicken sandwich at Wendy's.
Here's your grilled chicken sandwich, Dave.
Thank you.
Made Dave's way, with a boneless breast of chicken, lettuce, tomato, and honey mustard all on a toasted bun. It's a great way to enjoy the summer.
Hi.
Hey, Dave, how about some volleyball?
Cool.
Come in for a Wendy's grilled chicken sandwich today.
You sure this net's supposed to be this high?
I dare you to change channels. Go ahead. But remember, you can flip all night and not find another show with this, the Nick at Night Good TV Guarantee. It's the nation's most trusted symbol of television excellence. Okay, it's the only symbol. But even so, for quality, rewatchability, and high fidelity, just look for the Good TV Guarantee. It's why America is turning to Nick at Night after they see what else is on.
You can go to Nickelodeon Studio.
Why just sit there when you can go to Nickelodeon Studios? Bud and Sis are getting packed. Mom is making up a basic snack. Singing Nickelodeon. Nickelodeon.
How do we get there?
I don't know. It's right on the map. Come on, let's go.
Nickelodeon Studios in Orlando, Florida. You can go there.
Tonight from TV Land, it's Hi, Honey, I'm Home, followed by Donna Reed, and then Mr. Ed.
Felicitations, fellas and females. Feast your focus on the fabulous featherweight phenomenon, Flexer. Flexer features a few fantastic facets that fix it far afield of its fellows. First, it flexes freely for facile filling. Then it fastens firmly, so no filler will fall. Finally, Flexer's free of funky folderols, so you can furbish it with your favorite photos, funnies, or whatever you feel is fitting. Fantabulous Flexer, from the fine folks at Denison.
Soap opera writer Jack Gable.
These heart, lung, liver transplants are almost routine.
Wished he could rewrite his own life.
Here, let me help you.
Then one day, he got his wish.
What am I doing on the set?
Set?
Now he's living in his own soap.
I love this.
And the only thing more dangerous than his script are his typos.
Not deer, beer!
John Candy.
Why else did I write last night?
Is delirious. Rated PG. Starts Friday at theaters everywhere.
Yeah.
the television set could talk, then they would tell us the shows they like to play. They all agree for viewing a night, they'd rather be tuned to Nick at Night.
This portion of Nick at Night is brought to you by Isuzu.
This just in from the First Kids Network. Your mission, find out who are the Rugrats. This much we know so far. Tommy Pickles, the ringleader. 15 pounds of pure diaper dynamite. Chucky, Tommy's accomplice. The playpen hasn't been built that can hold him. Angelica, the older woman. She's 3. Put them all together with Spike, the getaway dog, and you've got Rugrats, a real bunch of babies. They're top secret now, but be on the lookout, because they're coming August 11th to Nickelodeon.
If you're trying to decide between an Isuzu Trooper with the most cargo space in its class and an Isuzu Rodeo with the most overall passenger space, take your time. After all, at these prices, you can afford to be choosy. Isuzu, there's no comparison.
The human shoe. It poses no threat. The aerosol spray. Roaches can just hide inside walls. The household fogger. Roaches can simply avoid the area. The combat roach control system. After roaches eat the poison, they carry it inside the walls, where more roaches eat it and die. With combat, there is no hope. There is no escape.
Listen. Listen to the sound of a whole other world. In apple cinnamon Cheerios.
Hey! Real apples. Whole grain oats and cinnamon make every O taste as good as it sounds.
Listen to the sound of a whole other O. Apple cinnamon Cheerios. Listen.
You old smoothie melt my heart away.
So smooth.
So ice creamy, Mars Milky Way.
So cool.
One little bite, it's different from the rest. Mars Milky Way,
you're my happiness.
Introducing Mars Milky Way ice cream bars. Rich chocolate and creamy caramel wrapped around smooth ice cream.
The original smoothie, Mars Milky Way. So cool.
Making life a little sweeter.